So like I talk to men in jail a lot, and everybody they sell you the same thing, man. I want to change. Some people really do. Some people don't know how, you know. But for the most part, people incarcerated and people that ain't incarcerated, they want to change. But the thing is, like, people don't realize, like, they don't do any of the things that would bring change. They don't think the things that would bring change. And to be honest, they really don't want change. They just don't want to fade no consequence. They don't want what comes with the lifestyle that they living or the choices that they making consistently. They don't want what comes with it. They don't want to change, though. You know, and so I was talking to a dude. He's like, yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? When I get out, I'm a whoop-de-woo, you know what I'm saying? And I'm like, bro, do you hate it? He's like, what you mean? I said, do you hate it? I'm like, what you mean, do I hate it? Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't like being locked up. I said, do you hate it? He's like, I don't really get what you're trying to say. I said, look, bro, until you hate every single part of what you got going on in your life right now, until you hate how the drugs smell on your clothes, until you hate what you're doing to your family, until you hate, you know, everything that come with this, until you hate it, how it makes you feel, those moments, until you hate it, you're going to keep doing it because you tolerate it. You tolerate it. Before you know it, that same place that you thought you never would have sit anymore, you sitting right back there because you don't hate it bad enough. You know what I'm saying? I like it. I liken it to, like, you know what I'm saying? I got partners. They're like, bro, there's a female in my life, bro. No, you couldn't pay me. It's not enough money on the earth to pay me to talk to a girl. Hate your sin like that. It ain't enough money. I couldn't do nothing to put a crack rock on you. I couldn't do nothing to make you walk out on your family. I couldn't do nothing to make you slide back with a female. Like, you hate it. You don't even look at the DMs. You hate everything that come with that, right? Do you hate it? That's a good question for anybody today. Like, do you really hate your sin? Do you really hate what's going on, your lifestyle that's causing you to have all these consequences? Or do you just hate the consequence, but you would keep up what you're doing? You know what I'm saying? And I think that's a lesson that applies, you know, for a dude in jail, for a dude in the streets, and it's a lesson that applies for just anybody. You know what I'm saying? You know, what would you do different today to get a different result? You know, the things that have caused you so much pain in your life, how much longer will you tolerate them? You know, do you really want them to change or nah? Because, like, if you was like a really, like, going hard and like, bro, I need this out of my life, I'll do whatever it takes to just breathe something else, you would do what it takes if you wanted that. Some of us, because I'm gonna put my song, because I got things in my life too. Some of us, we don't really want that thing out, and so we tolerate it, we keep it around because we actually kind of love whatever toxic thing that is, kind of love it a little bit, and that's the problem. How you love something that destroys you.